This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Wednesday, March 15th. I'm Rachel Wall.
And I'm Becca Liebler.
Tutoring Center. Do you like helping others? Do you need service hours? The Tutoring Center is looking for after-school tutors specifically for Root Middle School. If interested, please see Ms. Grenfell in room 1300. And attention seniors. Would you like to be a speaker at commencement? Do you have a favorite teacher or staff member that you would like to write a letter to? The applications for both commencement speaker and favorite teacher letters can be found in the class of 2017 Blackboard. The due date is Monday, April 17th, so don't wait until the last minute.
And it's Math Spirit Week. Tomorrow is Number Day. Wear anything with numbers on it, your favorite player's jersey, your year of graduation, or the number 5. Today's announcements are actually brought to you by the number 5 and the letter Q. And students, the next Town and Country Driving School course will begin on Monday, April 3rd. Classes start at 2:45 in room 1005. Flyers are at the hub.
And Lucky Locker Wednesday, Medina. It's Lucky Locker Wednesday. What is your locker number? Is it 22647? If it is, come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker 22647. Check the Student Council showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning Lucky Locker. And Spanish Club. Don't forget to sign up today for Spanish's Juegos Españoles de la Primavera party for next Monday, March 20th. Don't forget to wear your Spanish Club t-shirt on Monday as we are taking the yearbook photo picture.
And attention students, voting for the 2017-2018 Student Council Officers open today at 3 p.m. Participate by clicking on the link under the Blackboard on the Student tab. Are you interested in making a difference in MHS? Do you want to help make MHS the best place it can be? Student Council applications for class representatives are now available on Blackboard. Get involved. And attention huddle and shuttle. Today is the March lesson in your elementary class. Be prepared and have fun.
Attention students, if you are currently a 9th, 10th, or 11th grade student returning to the high school next year, you can become an auxiliary member of our award-winning high school marching band, which includes the Beeliners and the Stingers. These are both high-energy groups that are a major part of what the marching band does throughout the year. If you think that you are interested in becoming a member of these fantastic squads, you need to come to a mandatory information meeting Tuesday, March 21st, in the high school band room at 6 p.m. If you have any other questions, please contact Mr. Locker in the band room. And Student Council, the following candidates are running for the top positions in Student Council. These candidates will be your voice next year and represent you, the student body. Please listen carefully and make an informed decision on who the leaders in this building will be.
Good morning, Medina High School students and staff. My name is Megan Varley, and I'm running for Student Council Vice President. I am currently a junior, and I've served on Student Council for 3 years. This year, I've served as Student Council Treasurer. For both my freshman and sophomore years, I served as the treasurer of my class. Other than Student Council, I am involved in band, shuttle, and link crew. I am an organized, hardworking, and dedicated member of Student Council. I promise to work as hard as I can for the student body and have an amazing 2017-2018 school year. Remember to vote for Megan Varley for Student Council Vice President.
Hey Medina, my name is Tapa Lowidzek and I'm running for Student Council Vice President. For the past 3 years I have been a part of Student Council, I have done nothing but love every single minute of it. For the past 2 years, I've been the community chairman for the Student Council body, which takes a lot of responsibility. Along with being a part of Student Council, I am also involved with marching and concert band, captain of the Penguin Bowl team, Latin Club, Chemistry Club, Big Brothers Big Sisters, and the part of the new Medina Rec soccer team. Although I seem like a very busy person, I have very good organizational skills that will help me keep my activities balanced. I promise to help make the next year a memorable one for all of us.
Hi, my name is Abby Gillespie, and I'm running to be Secretary of Student Council for next year. I'm hoping to help improve our school's communication and get more input from all MHS students through online surveys, like the ones you have completed through voting for Homecoming Queen and Mr. Medina. I hope I can make everyone's experience at Medina High School better next year, so please go vote and go Bees.
In our hometown, one day you can be outside washing your car with your dog and it's warm and sunny, and the next day you have to scrape the snow and ice off that same car. The weather in Medina is unpredictable. I, on the other hand, am dependable. Good morning, Medina. I'm Elizabeth Judy. I've been a member of Student Council for 3 years, this year serving as class secretary. I earned the responsibility of running the away concession stand this past football season and also was a chair for homecoming. Besides my student council duties, I enjoy running countless miles with the cross country and track team, balancing chemical reactions, and speaking Spanish. As student council secretary, you can count on me. Vote Elizabeth Judy for student council secretary.
Hi, my name is Delaney Bauman, and I'm running for the position of student council secretary for the 2017-2018 school year. I have been on Medina Student Council for the past 3 years. This past year, I have served as junior class president, and I have loved getting to develop my leadership skills in this position. As secretary, I hope to work more directly with the staff, administration, and students of Medina High School to make a more meaningful impact on our school and our community. Thank you for your time and your vote, Medina. Go Bees!
Each student in the current freshman, sophomore, and junior class is eligible to vote online under the Student tab on Blackboard using your Medina Bees Google account. If anyone votes as another person, your candidate may be disqualified. Voting is open at 3 p.m. today.
Once again, attention Huddle and Shuttle. March lesson plans are due today. Please be sure to drop off a copy in the Huddle Shovel bookshelf or turn it in to Mrs. Lasher. And Chess Club. A new chess club is starting. It will meet after school tomorrow in Mr. Smith's room, room 2129.
And VOFT. Registration for the VOFT dance has been extended until tomorrow. You can sign up online or drop your money and form off in the hub. And Student of the Week. Congratulations to Jacob Angus, who is the Student of the Week. Jacob was nominated by Mrs. Wessemeyer for his good deed, turning in money he found in class. Way to go, Jacob. Stop in room 2111 for a spirit t-shirt.
And Symphony Band. Congratulations to our Symphony Band for their performance at the Ohio Music Educators Association District 6 adjudicated event held at Firestone High School this past Friday. The Symphony Band earned a superior rating from all three judges on the floor and a superior rating from the sight reading judge as well. And for today's birthdays, we have Joseph Anderson,
Sierra Grubb,
Grace Casco,
Genevieve Krejci,
Cindy Maima,
Kashmir Moy,
Leah Steyer,
and Emma Waddle. And for today's lunch, we have beef or chicken taco,
refried beans,
fruit,
apple churro,
and milk. Make it a Beets,
Bears,
and Battlestar Galactica Wednesday, Medina.